kind of believe that World Scariest Place on Earth is fake, obviously need to have their heads checked, because I've seen the show 1,000 times, and I can tell you, it is not fake. The footage is 100% real, because I've seen it myself. Anybody that calls me nuts will be something, will regret it. Anybody has an issue with me, deal with me personally. But do not talk about me behind my back. But anyway, episode I'm watching right now is called House Possessed. It is part one, I'm sorry. What does that mean?
He loves telephones. But he may or may not like cats. He's a telephone. He's a lover of cats.
Let me get this straight. He loves telephones, but he doesn't like cats.
He may or may not like cats. He's a telephone.
But my little guy here with another comment saying he likes telephones, but he doesn't like cats.
He's a telephone.
Oh, Lord. I've seen this episode quite a few times. Actually, I don't remember seeing it. But anyway, I'm going to be... Oh, man. Cut. Expressing their feelings. And Crystal, that is the truth. I don't like expressing mine either. Intimacy. Hey, man. No way I would say it.
Thank you.
Good God. Oh, brother. Oh, boy. Okay. Yeah, well, it's been your sword. I will. They had that force mount on the ground. Oh, brother. Oh, man. I'd rather get my ribs stoned by a bull than to do something like that. Pretty much ready to get my body stoned by a bull half a dozen times, get my spine crushed by a bull before I ever have to do something like that. Now you know what? Oh, that's right, I'm not Frank. Actually, Crystal, I don't mind opening up as long as I don't have to do it too many times. Thank you.